Hello, welcome to a special episode of ARK Survival Evolved Mobile Public Multiplayer. I'm Dr. Tukara, and this guy standing here got pranked by the admin. he had a house right here, but he was acting suspicious. He asked me if I was the admin, and I said no. And he said, okay, good. And then the admin was over there asking him questions, and he refused to respond. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Who's alive? Where's my babies? Oh man! Not Sheba, too. We just got attacked. What's this? Uncle Joe! Uncle Joe, tell me. Talk to me, buddy. Give me that saddle. Okay, I think I can revive Uncle Joe. What's this over here? What's this? Where is everybody? What's this right here? Are you kidding me? You killed my T-Rex? No way. No way. Oh man. Who else is dead? My kangaroo! Oh no, you're okay. Get back over here, Reggie. Reggie's okay. Okay, Glowwing is safe. He's over there. My two raptors are safe. All right, my beaver and Anklo are safe. Oh, wow. I didn't see that coming. My dodos are all safe. Whoa. Chicken Little, you guys need some food. I'll get you some food. Okay, who is this? Deborah? Sheba, right there. I need Sheba. She's not wild, bro. Oh, wow, that's expensive. She's gone. I can't do that. Okay. Well, let's go back to what we were talking about after the massacre over there. Where did three wild Therizinosaurs come from at the same time? I see you, bro. I see you over there. You know what? I'm coming for you. There's gonna be some payback here. Somebody's going down. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. You want some of this? Come on. That's what I thought. Where is this guy? He can't build there. You want to build right outside there? Well, I'm not really going to help them much now, I don't think. Anyway, oh man, that hurt so bad. That T-Rex was a lot for this. I needed that guy. That's a high level trike. This guy looks so funny. Look at his body. Thank you. see what I have right now. They're not listening. Whatever. I'm going to have this camp moved over here. They're building too close to the trading post. Damage my stuff. Oh, these idiots. Look at his body. Look at them skinny legs. He looks like a monkey. Like a little ape. I know you speak English, guys. Oh, what's going on there? Why am I sitting on local area? Oh, I know what's happening. I know. Oops. There they can hear me. My guy is so fast, but you can see at one point we had an observation deck with chairs to sit in and watch them as they slept. We were waiting on them to log back in, but they were being suspicious, so he pranked them. He put metal spikes all the way around. They could not get out. They had to die either way. So they died and respawned outside. So that'll do it for this special episode. I did not expect my animals to die. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.